Hey guys, what is going on? This is Benjamin Resin here, and I'm back here for another video, and today I'm doing a reaction video from Dean Ambrose vs. Bray Wyatt on Raw on the 7th of March 2016. Let's react to it. Oh, there's Bray Wyatt. Look at those eyes. Oh! Okay. Yep, this video is the best one so far. And oh!
And here comes Dean!
Yeah, here comes Dean Ambrose, he's going at the top rope! And boom! Drop down! Ambrose vs. Wyatt, hashtag is it? Oh, bro, what the fuck? Why is the Wyatt family coming out? Oh, Dean Ambrose, you're screwed. Watch out, Dean Ambrose. And Dean Ambrose is screwed. Oh, you're now actually into a disqualification. Yeah, I didn't think he had a chance in it anyway.
Blows right to the back of the skull. Dean Ambrose is helpless.
Not now. Oh, no way. Now. Bray Wyatt's going for Sister Abigail. And Sister Abigail. To Dean Ambrose.
Take notice.
Which will be Brock Lesnar versus... But wait a minute! That's Triple H! Oh, with his old... Oh, with his King of Kings music. Oh wow, Triple H is looking at all four members. And the crowd's chanting yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Triple H. This is what might actually happen.
At W Roadblock. Triple H was looking at the announce table. What's he gonna do? No! No, man, you should actually attack Dean Ambrose first. While he was down. And Dirty Deeds! Oh! Could that be the new? Leave a like, subscribe, and peace, and this could be the... Oh man, I can see Dean Ambrose, he could become the next WWE World Heavyweight Champion. So leave a like, subscribe, and comment on what you want to see next. Thank you, and goodbye.